Jettison. But as always, you can call me Jets. That's J-E-T-S, J-E-T-S. Jets. You're on my channel now, which means that you're in a quiet, and a safe place. It is trying to storm outside right now, so you may hear thunder in the background, but it's okay. It's just part of the ambience. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you some basic Spanish, and we're going to start with colors. So, let's get to it. The first color that we're going to learn in Spanish is red. And the way you say red in Spanish is rojo. Rojo. And you spell that R-O-J-O. Rojo. Rojo. Can you say it for me? What color is this? That's correct, rojo. Do you like this color? How about this? When I get to your favorite color, if I do, put in the comments what your favorite color is in Spanish. Rojo. This is rojo. 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 The next color. That is thunder. It's okay. The next color that I have for you is orange. And the way you say this in Spanish is naranjo. Naranjo. And you spell that N-A-R-A-N-J-O, naranjo. Is this your favorite color? Naranjo. Naranjo. Can you say it for me? Naranjo. 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 The next color we have is yellow. Do you know how to say yellow in Spanish? You say amarillo. Amarillo. Amarillo is this color. Amarillo. Amarillo. It's in Amarillo, Texas, if you didn't know that. Amarillo. I believe the word Texas itself, if I'm not wrong, is a Native American word. Because it was Tejas. It was like Native American, kind of like slash Spanish word. It's been a really long time since I took Texas history, but I seem to think that's what it is. Because it's pronounced Tejas. But we say Texas. Amarillo. Amarillo. Can you say that for me? Can you say amarillo for me? Amarillo. Amarillo. Do you like the color amarillo? Amarillo. I think it's starting to rain. Amarillo. This is the next color that we have. You would call this green in English. But in Spanish, you would say verde. Also, I forgot to tell you how to spell amarillo. But it's A-M-A-R-I-L-L-O. But the way you spell verde is V-E-R-D-E. Verde. This is verde. Verde. My cat just came into the room and she is making biscuits, so you may hear that in the corner, but it's all part of the ambience. Verde. Verde. Is this your favorite color? Verde. Verde. The next color is blue, as you would say in English, but in Spanish, you say azul. This is azul. And you spell it A-Z-U-L. Azul. Like I said, it is thundering. But it's okay. Azul. Is this your favorite color? Azul. Can you say it for me? Azul. The next color is purple, which is my favorite color. But in Spanish, you say morado. Morado. Can you say that for me? Morado. Morado. And it's spelled M-O-R-A-D-O. Morado. 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 The next color that we have is pink. Do you know how to say pink in Spanish? It's similar to purple. But you say rosado. Rosado. And that's spelled R-O-S-A-D-O. Rosado. Rosado. Is this your favorite color? Rosado. Rosado. It's just thunder. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Rosado. 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 The next color that we're going to learn is black. So you say black in English, but if you say it in Spanish, you say negro, negro, and that is spelled N-E-G-R-O, negro. Is negro your favorite color? I wear that color a lot. Negro. That is black. Negro. Remember to tell me your favorite color in the comments. I put it in Spanish. Negro. These all have feminine versions as well, but today we're doing masculine versions only. Negro. 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 The next color that we have is white, which I am, so I'm going to be doing hand sounds for that one, but I am white, and the way you say that in Spanish is blanco, blanco, and that's B-L-A-N-C-O. Blanco. I don't remember if I told you how to spell negro, but it's N-E-G-R-O. That's negro. And then white is blanco. Blanco. Blanco, 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 blanco. Blanco, blanco, blanco. Blanco. Is that your favorite color? I don't think I know anybody whose favorite color is white. Blanco, 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 blanco. What is that your favorite color? Blanco. The next color is gray. Or, as you would say in Spanish, gris. Gris. That is spelled G-R-I-S. Gris. That is gray. And this is my Lord of the Rings book. One of them. I have different collections. Gris. Gris. Thank you. We have goodness, 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 goodness. Can you say that for me? Can you say goodness? Goodness, 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 goodness. Is that your favorite color? Is goodness your favorite color? Favorito color. Goodness, 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 goodness. The last color that we have is brown. Now technically I think this is terracotta, but we're gonna call it brown for this video. We could also talk about my hair. But we have brown, and in Spanish you would say marrón. Marrón. And that's spelled M-A-R-R-O-N, marrón. Marrón, marrón. Is your favorite color marrón? Let me know. Marrón. Marrón.
Your favorite color, but put it in Spanish for me.